While giving assurance to win the seat, the Congress loyalists from Kortalam constituency have demanded party ticket for Olencio Simoes. Speaking to Goa News Now reporter Naval Menkar, Congress loyalists claimed that Olencio, after joining Congress, have left no stone unturned to strengthen Congress party in Kortalam, and he, being a voice of fisher folks community, can easily win Kortalam seat for the Congress party. See this report.
Rahul Gandhi sangla ki 70% new faces galtolo man election ak party, and I'm very happy with the decision. We in Kortalam need youth like Olencio Simoes, who fights at the ground level. And maka itli khatri ha, to nudon yet, power teja hati yet, to anik bore korun dakhoytolo man. I propose this candidate and I back him.
आणि आमका म्हणजे कॅन्डिडेट ऑलेन्सियो एस म्हणून आम्ही सिलेक्ट केला हा की त्या तो आमगे मुवमेंट जाय तितून तो इन्वॉल्व हा आणि तो आम जाय हेल्प करतो. आम सजेस्ट करताय हे ऑलेन्सियो दीच म्हणून, बट इट डिपेंड्स ऑन द हाय कमांड हुम दे वॉन्ट टू गिव्ह. आम ऑलेन्सियो सर सिलेक्ट केले काँग्रेस जायत फायदा जातलो, कित्याक मोस्ट ऑफ द फिशिंग कम्युनिटी ऑलमोस्ट एव्हरीबडी इज फॉर ऑलेन्सियो.
Regarding this elections, we are all, I mean, very excited about it. And for us, for the last 5 years or about more than that, I have been in contact with Olencio Simoes, and I propose him as a Congress candidate. He's been working at ground level with us for all the projects, any detrimental projects against environment, against Goa, and he's been with the people. He's been with the fisher folk community, not only in Goa, but all over India. And especially with the anti-coal activities, he's been with us shoulder to shoulder. We have been fighting. Double tracking, he's there. Right now, today also, he's there with us. So he's a total ground level worker, educated person, and sincere person. So I propose him, Olencio Simoes. Thank you.